Let's draw this one together. The first step, make a shape like this. Look, it's so easy. Do not hesitate, just follow my steps. We just have to connect these lines and curves. Isn't it very easy?